We're all impressed with the work you've done for us. I thought you might be able to make use of this. It's a key to a little hideaway south of here. We've used it as a place for rangers to rest and resupply. I thought you might get good use out of it. Bye.
the Brotherhood. Lupa, this is Frumentarius Picus. Over.
Go ahead, Picus.
Afternoon patrol enters Fiend territory at 1300. Have them mind that stretch.
10-4, Picus. Fiends will be alerted.
Roger, Lupa.
What's the status of your primary mission, Picus?
Charges are set. Detonation will occur as the train leaves the station. Over.
How long?
Couple of minutes. Over.
10-4. Keep us updated.
The train is about to depart. The train is about to depart.
Yes? What is it? No? What happened? Curtis? He's been in the NCR long before a conflict with the Legion. There's just no way. I hope you're mistaken, but somehow I don't think so. It'd explain a lot. This is much worse than anyone expected. There could be others, too. You've done everything that was asked of you. You have my personal thanks for this, and I'll make sure you receive the credit you deserve. I'll have Curtis taken into custody, if he lets himself be taken alive, that is. Bye.
You got something to say, or do you always look like that? You're back. Yep, see you around. You got something to say, or do you always look like that?
God damn it. Don't sneak up on me like that. What do you want? Yeah, I guess maybe I am. But not like you. Huh. Maybe it should have been you I was expecting all along. Why are you here? Yeah, well, you see anybody wearing Legion Crimson or a lot of sports equipment, you just let me know. You still haven't answered my question. I think you better leave. Wait. You just got into town. Maybe you shouldn't go. Not just yet. I need someone I can trust. You're a stranger. That's a start. I want you to find something out for me. I don't know if there's anything to find, but I need someone to try. My wife was taken from our home by Legion slavers one night while I was on watch. They knew when to come, what route to take, and they only took Carla. Someone set it up. I don't know who. My wife's dead. I want the son of a bitch who sold her. Bring him out in front of the nest here while I'm on duty. I work nights. I'll give you my NCR beret to put on. It'll be our signal, so I know you're standing with him. And I'll take care of the rest. I need to do this myself. I said it was a start. This town, nobody looks me straight in the eye anymore. I know, all right. That's all you need to know. Good. I'll make it worth your while. And one more thing. We shouldn't speak again.
Not until it's over. No one in town knows that I know what happened to my wife. Best they never know. Or the Legion will be after me next. Yeah.
I hope you're finding everything to your liking. I just know what I've heard. There's supposed to be some ghouls that went in a while back. Ever so often, there'll be a commotion from that direction. Explosions and such. Watch out for strangers. I hope you're finding everything to your liking. How should I put it? I guess you could say she was kinda like a cactus flower. Real pretty to look at, but there was just no getting close to her. She never did take to living here. She liked the big lights and fast living of New Vegas. I got the feeling she was trying to get Boone to leave with her, but I guess she got tired of waiting. Watch out for strangers.
Look who's here.
What brings you here?
Boone. That's that sniper fella. Works in the dinosaur, right? I only met them but once or twice. They seemed real happy together. I really ought to get to know them better. They're probably nice folk. Nice of you to visit.
Things treating you all right? Well, to be honest with you, I don't really know them two as well as I might. I remember she had an edge about her, like she'd rather be someplace else. This kind of life ain't for everyone. That's for darn sure. So long.
You have any luck with the ghouls? I'm counting on you. Man, everybody. That girl didn't have one friend in this whole town. She didn't want any. She wanted to sit in her room all day and make herself miserable, and she went out of her way to be rude. She upset a lot of people. You wouldn't have liked her either. Believe me, when I heard the news, my first thought was, I owe somebody big. I figured Boone would come around after a while. But he hasn't. I'm starting to think that if he doesn't find her, things will never go back to the way they were. Yeah, see ya.
Hey, well, boy, you picked that takedown right up. I'm impressed. Must have had some prior training, huh? Carla was a knockout. Whenever Boone walked around with her, he always had this funny grin on his face like he couldn't believe his luck. I know we couldn't. That wasn't the only reason she stuck out, though. That girl never minced words. If she'd had better food or hospitality, she'd let you hear it. Trouble was, she usually had. I don't think she meant it. She really was a sweet girl. I think she just wanted to remind herself that there's still nicer places in this world than Novak. Who could blame her for that? Hey, wait a sec. I know what I said, but if you find yourself by Ranger Station Charlie, let me know what you find. I'd be interested.
Here. Don't let them get the antidote. Oh, it's just you. You can't have it either. You've seen them too, haven't you? I can see it in your eyes. I knew I wasn't the only one.
I don't trust a man that doesn't have something strange going on about him, because it means he's hiding it from you. If a man's wearing his pants on his head, or if he says his words backwards from time to time, you know it's all laid out there for you. But if he's friendly to strangers and keeps his home spick and span, more often than not, he's done something even his own ma couldn't forgive. Seen it all. Seen shadowy folk come to his room and leave again in the middle of the night. Thought one might have gone in the lobby, too, for a spell. Could be that person went in to get something. Or used the john, maybe. Mighty interesting either way, you ask me. I thought it was cannibals, come to eat us all for sure. So I kept out of sight. But now I know better. More rat men. Come up from the underneath to steal young women with promises of riches and fancy mud mansions with all the latest designer appliances. They covered our lady folk's long hair for wigs, it said, being either bald or balding themselves. If anyone asks, we never spoke.
drove the raiders off. No casualties. In the meantime, patrol's back. They're late. I hope they got a good excuse. What took...
This is a message to the NCR from the Legion. We are coming for you. Run, and we will catch you. Hide, and we will find you. No matter what you do, you are all going to die. We took one of the women alive.
Thank you.
Any word on Station Charlie? What? What happened? Those were good men at that station. Good men. This whole town was sleeping a lot easier because of them. Now, who knows what we're in for? To Legion? Christ. We'd be better off with Raiders. Well, thanks for telling me. I know that knowledge didn't come without risk. Here, take this. Courtesy of the Ranger Veterans Fund. Look out for yourself.
You shouldn't be here. If people know we talked, they'll suspect you. And if whoever did this smells a rat, they'll have the Legion after both of us. Don't come here again till it's over.